say hi to you because it was nice if I didn't. Also, my brother will come out of his room. I don't know why. He seemed to have a lot of negative energy lately. I gave him flowers, I gave him a kiss on the head, but nothing really seemed to be working. I really don't know what to do. Papa Aaron has been keeping close eye on us both. And he is a very good person too. And I know all you girls out there that are fangirls of Aaron. But he's my nightmare's papa for now. Because we call him Mama, but he's really our papa. But we never really knew our mommy. But anyway, it was very nice to meet you all. And don't ever lose your hopes. Because one day when you meet somebody, they're going to change your life forever. And I really mean that. Even if they drive you crazy, you know that they're your best friend. Please stay happy and don't let anything get in your way. Mommy and Papi Arrow told me to say that because Angel told him that one day when he was a little baby. No, I'm not a baby. I'm 4 years old. See? My thing is in 4. I have a little train behind me. Do you want to see the train? Oh, look. I have an apple too. I have my favorite books too. All of them are about trees and grass. The grass can grow up to 6 feet. The rabbit eats the grass. The rabbit is happy. See, I can read. Papa Error taught me to read today. I think he's going to teach me more pretty soon. I have a dump truck. I usually play with it in the yard, digging up tiny holes. Usually Papa Error yells at me about it, but that's okay. I don't mind. He was really nice to meet you, Aldo. Sorry, that was my tablet. I have a Kindle. I don't want to go to kindergarten. It's very scary. I don't want to leave Poppy and Wolfer.